Came the idea to do an all-women Dakar team, and this is where we are. We find sponsors, talking with a lot of people, trying to get ready to prepare ourselves, and well, this is a reality. We will be the first in the 1st of January in Jeddah with a team of 6 women, so we are very excited. Well, we are looking to have visibility. The main project is to have visibility, a project made and led by women. We know that they are being drivers, co-drivers, but never a whole team. And I think this is a good opportunity to give visibility in one of the biggest platforms of motorsport. And they encourage to other girls to be mechanics and to be part of this adventure.